Roger, yeah, right there.
Hey, you know what's surprising? I think Toronto may actually win this thing.
Nah, we're just surprising. That's fucking just like a good deal. Like, fuck, man. That's awesome.
One game left. Fuck me. What's gonna happen? That's gonna be a major party in this town. Man.
Yeah, hopefully they'll just be cool about it.
That's near your house, eh?
Oh, you mean. No.
No, no, it's downtown. It's
they'd have, they'd have to ride into the woods to get to him there, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, boy, you think they're going to riot and tear up Toronto? That'd be great.
No, they're not. They're not like Montreal. Montreal, they're a bunch of fucking assholes.
Montreal, well, Vancouver's done it.
Yeah, well, they did it
yeah,
they
but they
lost.
Didn't even win the cup.
Yeah,
lost. That's why they were pissed off.
You should only riot if you win. Tear your town up if you win. You fucking losers. Yeah, it's a stupid thing. Oh, we won the Stanley Cup. Free flat screen TV. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, you rat stinking fuck! Oh, right in my crotch! You fucker! You're lucky I can't punch you. Oh, you're making me stomp my thing. Get that damn. Oh, man, what are you trying to do? Make me sniff your butt? That's disgusting.
I was just trying to get
Great, this idiot six is. What is he, stupid? Oh, I guess so. Watch this.
Oh, hey, but...